In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a golden bracelet in 7 minutes. Let's press Shift, A, to create a twisted torus. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I'll make some changes to the mesh by using the Properties window at the bottom. We can always access this menu by right-clicking the mesh later. Tab, to go to edit mode. We need to Shift-Alt select certain edge loops like this. Alt, A, to deselect everything first. Let's extrude along normals. Control 3 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. I'll add a shiny golden material. Let's create a ground plane. We need a dark material for the ground. Let's create a plane and subdivide it to be used as a lighting platform. Tab, to go to edit mode. Right-click and S, to subdivide like this. Let's create a point light, move it upward, Shift-select the upper plane, and Control-P, to parent it. Let's activate the vertices instancing. Time to increase the original point light strength. Let's give a dark material to the upper plane as well. There's a render preview bug that even if we move the light platform, the light reflections don't move. When this happens, change the render preview mode to something else and come back. I'll decrease the light platform size a bit. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.